So, hey guys, it's Shrill again. Haven't uploaded in 6 months, and now I upload 2 videos in like 2 hours. I went to the community market just now to check how many classic knives have been unboxed already, and this is one of them, the Classic Knife Fate, which sells for close to $900, I think, about 800 euros, and I saw that the prices of those cases dropped down to $5, whereas I opened them for 13 or so in the beginning. So I thought, well, I have some Steam Wallet money left, let's go ahead and open some more. So I went ahead and bought 25 additional cases, and I hope that I do not regret this, because at this point my Steam money is down to zero basically. Actually, I went to the community market also and got myself the Dragonlore full stick, and I already put it on my Op Dragonlore, as you can tell. I put it in the back right here because the other two spots that I had left in the middle, that didn't really look too good, and in the front it would have covered up that dragon right here, so I put it in the back. But yeah, let's go ahead and see what I can get out of the remaining 25 cases that I can open for you guys today. Probably should have waited a bit longer for the prices to drop, but it's getting really late in Germany. It's about 1 a.m. in the night already, and I want to get that video out before going to bed. So yeah, let's see, 25 cases, I should get at least one pink out of that many in total. Combined with my German channel, I think I opened about 70 now, once these are done. And let's hope for the best. We will start off, I think again, with a Glock 18 Sacrifice, which is indeed the most expensive blue skin that you can get out of this case. Okay, let's see. Actually, one of my friends on Steam already texted me. He managed to unbox the Classic Knife Scorched in field-tested condition, I think. Pretty hard to get a good-looking knife from this case, because the Classic Knife comes in the first weapon finishes that we got. So the coolest ones are probably Slaughter, Fate, Crimson Web. And I think Vanilla is also quite nice for this one, for the Classic Knife. I think I would prefer the Vanilla over the Crimson Web Stained, Blue Steel, and all the other stuff by miles. But I don't really think that I'm going to get anything, because I actually managed to unbox 2 rare special items the last weekend. I managed to pull a pair of gloves and a butterfly knife case hunt. So I'm afraid that my luck is over for the next 1 or 2 months again. But we'll see. 21 cases to go. And I actually planned out a different video that is going to come on the English channel before Christmas, because I managed to get my first knife, the first knife that I ever unboxed, which was a M9 Bayonet Vanilla. I managed to pull that on the, I think it was the 13th of December 2013. And on the day that I unboxed that knife, I sold it on the community market, and I recently got it back 6.5 years after selling it. Actually 6 years after selling it, so it has been missing for a long time, and I managed to find it again, and I wanted to tell you guys how. Let me know if you are interested in that. Maybe you have some old knives or some item that you sold or traded a long time ago that you really, really miss and want to find, and you try to get it back. I'm gonna upload a small tutorial on that, on how I managed to find my very first knife. I actually found that on a Steam account that belonged to a very nice Chinese guy. I had a little chat with him, and after like 1 or 2 weeks of riding with him, I managed to get it back somehow. It was a pretty long discussion with that guy, but in the end I managed to grab it. So yeah, that's probably going to be my next upload on the English channel, and I hope you guys will enjoy that video. But let's focus on these cases now, as I have already opened like 12 or so. Come on. I would be quite happy to unbox at least a single pink, even though that would not be enough to make some profit right here. There's another SCAR 20 Assault. And let's grab the Classic Knife right here. Come on, please. My whole Twitter feed is full of people already having unboxed that knife. And I kind of failed it. That's why opening 25 more of those, because I somehow had a feeling that I might get lucky today still. But not like that. There we have the P250 Inferno once again. I mean, it's a cool skin, but I wouldn't exchange it for my current skin, I think. Right now I'm playing the P250 CLADA. That's by far my favorite P250 skin, and I also quite like the Mandy still. I think the Mandy is already like an old school skin by now. I think that's safe to say. I mean, I've been in this since the first cases came out. I think my first unboxing I ever uploaded was in like 2013. The very beginning. And all back then, Sparkles was the biggest CS YouTuber. He had like 40,000 subscribers. And nowadays, there are so many YouTubers that have that number. It's crazy how much this game has grown ever since then. And I hope it continues to do so. There's another SCAR 20 Assault. Once again, I think the fourth already. Yeah, it is. So let's maybe rub my Dragon Lord sticker and the Kenny S up here. And the classic knife. Let's go. Did I even see any of the reds fly by in this unboxing yet? There's AM249 at stack. Come on, please. Just give me one of those three. Well, in the beginning I said I have a feeling that I'm gonna get lucky still today. But right now I'm not quite sure. Yeah, I think the pinks, I'm not sure if I like any of those. The Nostalgia is still decent. I do not like the Hydra at all. It's like the Hydra coin on that. And then the Death by Puppy. I prefer the Death by Kitty over that any day. So I'm still hoping to get a pink at least, but I know the pink will not give me any profit. So I cannot really be happy about unboxing a pink, really. I really have to get one of the coverts or the knife. And I think it's about time that this happens. No, we just keep getting the blues. I actually did not check my YouTube yet to see who else already managed to grab a classic knife. Apart from all the guys. No! That was the Orb Wildfire, like 5 heals away from actually getting it. We have 5 cases left only. Come on, one of those three. Just one of those. I mean, I opened like 75 cases in total by now, and I still didn't get a single pink. Another SCAR 20 Assault. 4 cases left. Why did I do this? Oh, and I missed the MP9. Damn. Yeah. I'm not feeling it anymore. I think that's it. I think it's over. I am not going to get anything out of this. Oh, that hurts so much. I actually saved up all that money to get the Orc Akihabara except. And now it's all gone for these stupid cases. And I didn't get anything. Not even a single pink. Oh yeah, the dual Berettas Elite and the very last case out of 25, out of 75 in total that I unboxed today. And we will end up with a Max 7 Pop Dog. At least it's in Stat Trek. But I'm pretty sure that this is not even close to profit. Ah, that hurts. It just hurts. So. I've been AFK on this channel for 6 months, and now I'm broke after 2 videos. Shit. Yeah, I think that's it for today. I might come back with a third unboxing in the next couple of days. Thank you guys for watching. I still hope you enjoyed. Let me know what you think about this new case, and I will see you in the next video. Bye-bye.